When a new period begins, another one ends. And this is happening today. As you all know, the aim of a strategic plan is to define the guiding framework, objectives, and strategies that will be used for the development of SAICA over the next years. The strategic plan is a systematic process that takes place in SAICA every 5 years. The previous strategic plan, SAICA 2020, was based on two key vectors, customer orientation and sustainable and profitable growth. SAICA 2025, as we have heard previously, aims to continue reinforcing the key elements of the SAICA 2020 strategic plan, focusing on increasing the growth in the strategic markets and efficiency. We are going to continue increasing the efficiency of our industrial operations, as well as to focus on improving the efficiency of our supply chain to increase customer interaction. The market growth is focused on the USA, where we expect to have the competitive advantage of lightweight papers, and in Central Europe, where we expect to lay the foundation for SAICA's future growth in Europe. Every time that we face a new strategic plan, we have to deal with important challenges, and SAICA has been able to surpass these challenges throughout this history, while achieving a sustainable, balanced, and profitable growth. Today, SAICA is a great company capable of facing new challenges presented in the market based on three key elements. Technology. SAICA is a company with a high technological track record, both in its industrial equipment and in all its management processes. This allows us to integrate the technology needed for the fulfillment of our objectives. Strategy. SAICA has been able to deploy strategies that have proven their effectiveness in the past. The planning process has been systematized and enriched with the participation of the different management teams. The planning process has made it possible to share a single vision, make annual plans consistent, and define appropriate action plans for the achievement of objectives. And third, our people. People are the key differentiating element of our company. Diverse, highly professional teams with a great deal of experience, a high degree of commitment, and a high sense of belonging. This is what has made us get this far. All of this makes me optimistic about the implementation of SAICA 2025. The planned scenarios may change, but the management teams that have defined the plan are capable of adapting the strategy using the necessary tools to compete successfully in the future environment, whatever this may be. I am convinced that in this new period, under Enrique's leadership, you will continue to build a great company based on the values that we all share. Thank you very much to all of you. As I say goodbye, I wish you good luck.